I came out of Afghanistan for the last time in April 2011, and I self-medicated for a long time. From that incident on the 12th of,
right.
of December, with the wheelbarrow, it took me quite a long time to process that event.
Right.
And it took me till 2012, after almost 4 years of self-medicating and alcohol, to actually go and seek medical assistance.
How are you now?
I'm fine now. Obviously, I have coping mechanisms where I can obviously I can think about it and I don't get stressed anymore. I can think about it and yeah, obviously it's very very sad and it does take me back a little bit. However, I have a family, I have a good life, I have a good job now. So I don't really have the experiences what I used to have when I used to sit up at night.